swear I saw a treasure chest there, but I don't think I can get to it without glide. I'm pretty sure I can. Go through the side entrance.
Okay.
Sure, I gotta do Trinity on that one. Yeah.
There's something about this musty place. It reminds me of the secret place back home. Where we used to scribble on the walls. Remember? Kyrie?
Sora?
Gandalf!
Does he have to do the fruity dance?
Me and the fairy godmother kind of have an agreement. We're not going to lose your shoes.
Money.
Hit it, you fuck stick.
Deep freeze! Thunder! Here!
You bet!
Thunder! Thunder! See ya! Thunder! 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 See ya! Deep freeze! Thunder! 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 Deep freeze!
Fuck your furniture, Merlin!
Here. Thunder! Here! Thunder! Thunder! Here! Deep freeze! Deep freeze! Thunder! Deep freeze! Thunder! Thunder! Here! Thunder! Here! Here! Thunder! Here! Thunder! Thunder! Here! Thunder! Here! 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 Deep freeze! Deep freeze! Deep freeze! Thunder!
Is there any end to this?
Thunder! Here! Thunder! Thunder! Here! Thunder! 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 Thunder!
There isn't an end, so I was just wasting my time. I cannot talk to him. All right, I did it! Fuck you! Okay, now I've talked to the fairy I supposed to do for the fairy godmother. I don't have the gem. I got the Earthshine stone, yes. The guys that killed me last time.
Okay, so it unlocked the door, I assume?
Thunder!
Oh, I'm out of magic points. That's not good. Well, if it ain't a gummy block. You fly in a gummy ship and you don't know nothing about navigation, gummies? Inner space ain't like dust and crops, boy. Got it. Not a big deal. I don't even know myself. Oh, now he tells them. You know what this is? Oh, the poor thing. He has turned into a summon gem. What? This little creature lived in a world that was consumed by darkness.
When the world vanishes, look at its inhabitants. But this one had such a strong heart, he became a gem instead of vanishing with his world.
How do you know that? Learn summon Simba.
Hey, old man, where's the book?
Hit?
Shink, 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 shink.
A bear! Kill it with fire!
Hi there. What's wrong?
Nothing. I'm just thinking.
Oh.
I was thinking of how to say goodbye to Pooh.
Pooh?
Yes.
Wait a second. You're Pooh?
Yes, I'm Winnie the Pooh. Pooh for short. Who are you?
I'm Sora.
Oh, hello, Sora. Have you come to say goodbye to Pooh, too?
Pooh, too?
Well, no. Why would I do that? We've only just met.
Because everyone's gone away.
What do you mean?
Well, we all left here in the 100-acre wood. And we'd take walks together. Or play Pooh Sticks.
Pooh Sticks?
And every day, I'd eat some honey. Just one small smackerel would taste very good right now. But now, everyone is gone.
I might as well just kill myself.
All my friends, and my favorite honey tree, too. Everyone must have gone away while I was napping, I think. So, who knows? Maybe I shall end up going away somewhere as well. But I wonder, how do I say goodbye to myself? Think, think, think.
Think Winnie has gone completely bonkers.
Oh, my tumbly is getting rather rumbly.
Go to my items menu. Very well, I have done this.
There's no more honey left. If only the honey tree would visit. Oh, then I could eat my fill.
walk in and steal Pooh's shit. Pooh's shit. Can't I go to the... Never mind.
There you are. What's going on?
Riku!
What the fuck?
Hey, cut it out!
I'm not dreaming this time. Right?
I hope
not. He stuck
not.
His fingers in his it's mouth and then checked out
you.
His junk.
Riku! Wait a second, where's Kairi?
Isn't she with you? Well, don't worry. I'm sure she made it off the island too. We're finally free. Hey, she might even be looking for us now. We'll all be together again soon. Don't worry. Just leave everything to me. I know this...
Leave it to who?
Sora, what did you...
I've been looking for you, and Kairi too, with their help.
Who are they?
We visited so many places
you,
in
Donald.
The world, looking for you.
Really? Well, what do you know? I never would have guessed.
Oh, and guess what? Sora's the Keyblade Master.
Who just saw that?
What's that mean?
Totally cut Donald off there.
So, this is called a Keyblade?
Huh? Hey, give it back!
Catch.
Whoa. Okay, so you're coming with us, right? We've got this awesome rocket. Wait till you see it.
No! He can't come!
What?
Forget it!
Oh, come on! He's my friend!
I don't
wow! Care. You done pissed off
oh,
the duck!
He's gone!
Riku? Nice going. Oh, well. At least he's okay. And who knows? Maybe we'll run into Kairi soon, too!
Had to go home. witch, man. She's a witch. Oh, wait, back up. So Squall stopped the sorceress from compressing all of time and taking over the world, but Maleficent comes in with a bunch of little gnomes and takes over their world.
You see, it's just as I told you. While you toiled away trying to find your dear friend, he quite simply replaced you with some new companions. Evidently, now he values them far more than he does you. You're better off without that wretched boy. Now think no more of him and come with me. I'll help you find what you're searching for.
Oh, he just threw in a warp gummy. Alright, so, I've got a question, and it's a serious question. I honest to God, I'm not trolling Square fans. I'm really not. I gotta know. And actually, it's kind of a multi-tiered question. How the fuck is Eris here? Okay, alright, different universe. Okay, follow-up question. In the arena, you meet Cloud. Right? Okay, and Cloud says he's here because he made a deal with Hades to get someone back from the underworld. Right? Therefore, that must mean that Sephiroth still killed Eris. It has everything to do with it. And so, if Eris is dead, how come she's here? Ah. Okay, but why is Eris alive? Either she's dead or she's not. If she's dead, it doesn't make sense that she's here. But if she's not, that means Final Fantasy VII did not take place. All right. So let me scale this back. Forget the nitpicky points I'm bringing up here, although this is a pretty big point. This is basically what I'm getting at. Basically, I'm trying to phrase this properly so it doesn't sound like I'm being completely cruel here. Basically, when it comes to the Final Fantasy characters, you can just forget about anything resembling continuity, right? This is what I'm getting at. Yes. So, I'm not to make anything of the fact that Aeris is standing right next to, like Aeris and Squall are standing next to each other. So, it follows that this is basically just a story that has Final Fantasy characters in it for essentially no reason. So, like, if you go to the Colosseum and Cloud shows up, it's just because they thought Cloud would be a cool guy to throw in the arena. Wow. Okay. Sorry to go off on a tangent, but I was just so confused. No, I'm not upset. I'm just... I was really just trying to... This is why people are thinking I'm being hostile against this game, and I guess to a degree I am, but I'm not intending to be a prick about this. You know, like, I'm just trying to understand the significance of the Final Fantasy characters if really they're not going to be involved, like, if their backstories are not involved in any way whatsoever. It really just is, like, there are characters in this game that look and have the same names as Final Fantasy characters, but they are not, in fact, those Final Fantasy characters. Hang on, I want to read the responses because I'm really curious. Okay, so it really just is Final Fantasy characters thrown in this game because it's cool. I guess I was just... In some way, you can kind of... Never mind. You can kind of reconcile sometimes in Disney continuity. Like, maybe in the movie, Disney movie Hercules, you could see maybe some heroes coming in and, like, this is a little side adventure. It doesn't really have anything to do with the continuity. But you could see it kind of happening if they made, like, a movie where, like, Disney characters pop in and they fight Cerberus and it's over. You know, nothing is impacted, really. But you can in no way reconcile any of this with Final Fantasy continuity. Like, none of it. Fucking camera. Alright, yay. What did that do? Okay, he said to do it 3 times. Okay, yeah. I wish there was a save point before this. Oh god, where am I? I know, I missed a postcard, I'll get it. I'll get it after the boss fight. You again, eh? Oh, is this world safe from Heartless now? Cool. Until I leave. Huh. Okay. I'm gonna equip the ability as soon as I finish the shit I'm gonna do. Boost MP recovery in battle. Ooh, I like that. Counterattack. Go to Olympus. Okay. Oh, that's so much nicer.
Ah!
Motherfuckers. Nobody's watching the games at all. Hit them when they're charging you.
Ha!
Fuck, get away! Wow, they're fast. Not open. Why will not open? Barrier that absorbs damage. Do I go back into the... I just leave. Which warp hole do I want to go to? The top one or the bottom one? Thank you.
swirly thing in space.
Apparently I found the fucking Cylon fleet. Meatballs. Big ones, too. Agrabah!
And the keyhole?
The Heartless are searching for it now. I'm certain we'll find it soon enough. So that just leaves...
Jafar! I've looked everywhere for Jasmine! She's disappeared like magic!
The girl is more trouble than she's worth.
You said you had things under control.
Agrabah is full of holes for rats to hide in. But why worry about Princess Jasmine?
By the way, are you doing anything later
with tonight? With her or without her, surely this world will be ours when we find the keyhole.
We need all 7 princesses of heart to open the final door. Any fewer is useless.
Well, if the princess is that important, we'll find her. Find Jasmine and bring her to me at once.
Don't steep yourself in darkness too long. The heartless consume the careless.
Your concern is touching, but hardly necessary.
Oh shit, I wasn't ready for that. Guys are significantly tougher than the other ones. Wait, where the fuck is that coming from? Jeez. Why don't you lock onto something useful, you fucking camera? suppose there's any way up there. Oh great, the pots are attacking now. What the fuck? Where? No, ah! Whoa, slow down there, coaches! Dude with fucking ballistic. Ah, fuck, 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 fuck. Oh, fuck you, camera. As we all know, Sora loves riding pole. Same place. Okay. I can't open it until everyone's dead, I see. Hooray for me. Oh, you gotta do the Trinity, I get it. I'd like to plug your keyhole. Heyo!
A leaden. Where might I find this street rat? Desmond,
street rat.
Allow me to find you more suitable company, my dear princess. These little rats won't do, you see.
Jasmine, run!
Ah, the boy who holds the key.
Come on!
Thunder! Defense! Ha! 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 Ha!
Donald, what the fuck you doing? Wait a minute. Keyhole. Yeah, I got it. I don't think this is his house. Actually, I think I know where somewhere is. Oh, fuck's sake. That was not somewhere. And dead. Honestly, God, Donald, you piss these guys off.
gorge, not again! Genie, get rid of these guys!
Wish number one coming right up!
Good morning, Agrabah!
I see. Thanks, Sora.
Aladdin, what are you doing out here?
Same old stuff. Hunting legendary treasure. Just paid a visit to the Cave of Wonders. I found that magic carpet. And
this hey, lamp. This is not a test. This is rock and roll.
Whoever holds the lamp can summon.
Please, kid, leave the intros to a professional. The one and only Genie of the Lamp. Rub it up, dub the lamp, and have your dearest wishes granted. This is Aladdin. Congratulations.
Aladdin what?
Patience, my fine feathered friend. Any three wishes. Oh, one wish, a two wish, a three wish. Then I make like a banana and split. Our lucky winner made his first wish.
And let me tell you, what a doozy that wish was.
So he has two left. So, master, what'll you have for wish number two?
How about making me a fabulously wealthy prince?
Whoa! Money, royalty, fame! Why didn't I say that? Okay, you asked for it. 100 servants and 100 camels loaded with gold. Just say the word and I'll deliver it in 30 minutes or less, or your meal's free.
A pizza delivery joke in Arabia.
No thanks.
Okay.
I think I'll put that on hold until we reach Agrabah.
Oh, why a prince?
You see, there's this girl in Agrabah named Jasmine. But she's a princess, and I'm... she could never fall for a guy like me.
Princess?
Jasmine?
Oh, that's right. She's in trouble, Aladdin.
What? Well, come on, let's get going.
Why don't you just wish for Jasmine to be safe? I just outsmarted this whole fucking game. Bam!
Ah! Fresh air, the great outdoors!
I guess you don't get out much, huh?
Comes with a job. Phenomenal cosmic powers, itty-bitty living space. It's always three wishes, then back to my portable prison. I'm lucky to see the light of day every century or two.
Say, Genie, what if I use my last wish to free you from the lamp? What do you think?
You'd do that?
Genie, it's a promise.
Oh, no!
After we help Jasmine.
Thunder!
Donna!
Well, that didn't work. Okay, it'd be really great if I could see these fuckers coming. Not have my combos carry me off the fucking cliffs. to the fucking ambush, guys. Alright, am I going out the, I guess the way to the palace, if it makes sense. I'm lost. I admit it. I gotta heal. Wow, that was... That was the suck right there.
Setting your sights a little high, aren't you, boy? Back to your hole, street rat. I will not allow you to trouble the princess anymore.
Jasmine!
I'm so sorry, Aladdin.
Genie, help Jasmine, please.
Genie, make Jafar's head explode.
You're making this really easy, you know?
So sorry, boy. I'm afraid your second wish has been denied.
Paul?
I'm sorry, Al.
And now, I bid you all farewell. Attack!
The genie can't kill? Why not?
Here I come!
Thunder! Thunder!
fuck this thing in the ass with my keyblade. Oh, crap, I gotta sit through the fucking cutscene again.
Setting your sights a little high, aren't
you, boy? Aren't you, boy?
Back to your hole, street rat. I will not allow you to trouble the princess anymore.
Jasmine!
I'm so sorry, Aladdin.
Genie! Oh, Jasmine, please!
One wish.
Yeah, if the genie can't kill, and I know this, have the genie shatter every bone in his body.
I'm afraid your second wish has been denied.
Or to teleport him 10,000 miles straight in the air.
I'm sorry, Al.
And it'll put the guy on the fucking moon.
And now, I bid you all farewell. Attack!
I can't see shit. Ow, who is hitting me? Oh, I healed! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Setting your sights a little high. Back to your hole, street rat. I will not allow you to trouble the princess anymore.
Jasmine!
I'm so sorry, Aladdin.
Genie!
No, I cannot skip the cutscene.
One wish left. You're making this really easy, you know?
So sorry, boy. I'm afraid your second wish has been denied.
Huh?
I'm sorry, Al.
And now, I bid you all farewell. Attack!
Attack my army of pots.
Wind!
Here I come!
Thunder!
Here I come!
Wind! Heal!
try to get away, fuckers.
To the desert! Come on, let's move!
Yep, I'm leaving. Leaving. Okay, Aladdin, we're in the desert. What the fuck now? Oh. Targeting Aladdin, I can't hit his shit back. That hurt.
This should help.
Ha!
Oh, I'm way up high in the air. Fuck your eye! Fuck you in the eye!
Thunder! Here!
Whoa!